Under the ground lies the seed, the cradle of the baby green pea plant. It is a particularly vigorous child because two halves of the seed now opening are packed with food for its baby days. Its roots, full of energy, puts out other roots. And these grow hairs which extract nourishment from the soil. The young plant, at the same time, forces its way towards the light. That, by the way, took 5 days to fertilize. Knowing they will need support, the young shoots produce thread-like tendrils which wave in all directions in the hope of finding an anchorage. These are so sensitive that when we put a single hair near them, they respond to its touch immediately. But it's very interesting to notice that the young, unsupported plants strive to avoid gripping one another.
Great.